I hate these things. I refuse, you know, the whole thing is like, these are like fun ways for me to have to like buy it. Where the hell do you go wear something so ugly? That's why I get extra, I get extra large t-shirt. Because every race that I go to,
yeah,
you run, you get a t-shirt. Well,
right.
You only need like possibly maybe 8. Not this summer, next summer.
Oh, I
have a plan. Well, I did it a couple of times like that.
I haven't gone yet to the convention. Who owes them? Because I have one done. We need 8 more.
Oh, that's why you put one trace.
Yeah.
I love the conventions.
Do you?
You've been to a convention, Vinny?
No, I haven't had the pleasure yet.
Well, Boston, you have to like plan.
Nice.
And it was all the way at the other end of town, and the Defenders were holding like a bar night there.
Excuse me?
Is that everything? I think both of our endowments or our trusts or whatever they're called are both from. But the New York chapter was the one that started the whole Defender movement in the beginning.
Mm-hmm.
It was like 8-10 chapters now. For affinity groups. Okay, so I have 3.
So you have 4 total?
No.
See, stick them in there. So.
And that's all the trimming I need to do? Or?
Right.
Okay.
That's real good.
Because you want it just so that you don't waste any.
Yeah, I don't
want
to waste too much of the sticky stuff. I go through another class and we'll be deliveries in the fall.
Oh, right. Right, so yesterday, I'm already planning it after the day's already started.
Yeah, there's usually nothing good.
And then I saw it in Lily Tomlin's hosting or whatever, or she the.
She's narrating.
So long. Cable, I don't know what.
I mean, she's a world class tennis player.
Right.
She came out before that, you know, to show, I mean...
Before very, that? No, sir.
Well,
she was in mid-career.
She was gay from day one.
The army guy. Speaking about Peter, remember we were talking about Peter and Weston Hall for interviewing Martina Navratilova in, like, a December show.
Yeah.
And about an actor, well-known actress who hasn't come out. But you know, on the computer, it's very hard to tell if you're being sarcastic or not.
Depends on.
I mean, it's really hard. I mean, you have to. I mean, sometimes, yeah, it's quite blatant that you're being nasty. But a lot of times.
Well, you flame or you smile or you. I mean, you we have W, Y, Z, and then some of the little marks.
Yeah, these little white lines won't show when you.
No, I'm going to cover them up with stitching when it gets sewn on.
Oh.
Like heavy duty stitching?
Yeah, like a wide satin stitch. It'll be at least 1/8 of an inch wide.
Cool.
And close together.
And this will be when? Saturday night about?
No. That's why we're gluing it.
Oh, that's right. The first
day. This will be like week by week through the months of February, March, and April.
And when is it going to be displayed again?
Every week. Starting
no,
this
I mean
Sunday.
The big one.
Oh, in October.
Oh, it's not until the fall.
Columbus
right.
Day weekend,
okay,
October.
Cool.
You're going to try to get off for that?
Yeah. Well, I think what I'm going to do is go down there Saturday night with my roommate.
Just Saturday night?
Yeah.
Wow.
And we'll go drive down there after work and then go see it.
Oof.
Sunday.
You should all get off for work.
So, were you here for the two sandwich discussion, Vinny?
No.
You're doing V's, right? You're finished.
I'm doing V's, yes.
Oh, two W's. I get the hard one.
You get the hard one. You're right.
You get a Z.
Yeah, right.
So we're talking about coming out as we're stitching?
Yes.
Why, you want that on tape? Is that why you're discussing that too? <tape? laughs>
Yeah, me.
I'm working on the two W's, your two Z's.
The V's you already checked off?
Yeah, I checked them off for
you. You gonna do the Y's? I have three Z's.
Oh, there's eight little
yes,
Y's? But where's the little Y's? Oh, there it is.
What time do you have to be there on Sunday? 6?
6:30.
Well, I can help on over the weekend as well.
Well, I wish I could be here this weekend to help you.
More.
It's okay. Guys are great.
I feel awful that I'm not going to be here.
You should.
Now, Gail, what was I doing when I was helping you last at the office?
Talking?
No, we were. Oh, I was cutting out the fishnet thing that.
Yeah, you were.
Fishnet.
The netting.
The backings.
Yes. That right. Guy was there helping you too. Has he been back helping?
Yeah.
Which one?
He.
Or you can go home. I know you want to go. Yeah. I understand. Not everybody can waltz in at 10:15 like
oh,
me.
Oh man, please.
And what time do you have to go to work?
I'm supposed to be there at 10. Some days it's later.
Okay, so tomorrow we're not going to do it, but Thursday we will.
Yeah.
And you have my number and I have your the number you gave me is at home, right? Here?
Oh.
Thanks. Oh, Gail, I did to give you some money for that pizza.
Oh, no.
No.
Was what? No, you came up and helped.
Oh.
Should really put something stiff under it. Inherited the need for numbers.
Colors and materials.
Uh-huh. Looks good when it's fixed up. That's a shovel right now. I've been packed up in boxes since last April. So I had an apartment share in Brooklyn that I moved out of, and then I didn't, I was actually living at the store until we found a space. Probably dying to come over here and get some of my paint.
Right.
It's like, no, it's not open to the public.
Well, maybe you should open a retail shop downstairs.
Oh, yeah, I never get anything done. Well, it's supposed to be like the next Soho, but...
Yeah.
Let's see.
22nd Street, a lot of galleries now.
Yeah. Paula Cooper's up here now.